I'm here at the Kelowna Comic Con with artist and filmmaker and storyteller. And what else do you do, Jeff?
I eat a lot of food.
Eats a lot of food. Jeff Chiva Stearns, who's visiting us from Vancouver. Tell us a little bit about your work.
Well, I primarily work in film and animation. I make documentaries, animated films. I guess filmmaker, producer, director. But I also do kids' books. I do illustration. I do a lot of side hustle with commercials as well, too. So, you know, it's a well-rounded creative endeavor.
Side hustle, that's what you call it?
Yeah, a side hustle.
Tell me a little bit about your storytelling tone that you have, because it's fairly consistent throughout your work, and how you kind of went down this particular road.
Yeah, so I do a lot of autobiographical things too, because, you know, you write what you know, right? And sometimes truth is stranger than fiction. So I've always kind of stayed within the realm of documentary and autobiographical work. And that's normally being kind of the basis of a lot of the work that I do work within. Moving more into kids' books now, I've come up with more kind of just, you know, fun, digestible stories for kids. Things that are, you know, I guess appeal to all members of the family, right? So I usually try and stick within a family-oriented theme. Stories that can be enjoyed by both young and old.
Awesome. Where can people find your work and where can people find you online?
I am at meditatingbunny.com. That's the name of my studio. So I've got a production studio called Meditating Bunny. You can find me on Instagram and Twitter and Facebook under In Meditating Bunny.
Awesome. Thank you so much, Jeff.
Thanks, Andrew.
Welcome to the Wordsmith Academy novel writing course, From Brain to Book.
From Brain to Book is an inclusive online novel writing course from Wordsmith Academy designed to do exactly what it says in the title. Take your initial idea, develop it, and get you actually actively writing your first novel.